this time to really give it your best effort. And tuck and squeeze. Tuck and squeeze. Oh, yes. And reach. And reach. And reach. Excellent.
Those aren't sit-ups, Your Highness.
Those are too tough.
Are all the preparations in place?
Everything's been taken care of. Relax.
What about William? Has he arrived yet?
He's been delayed in the Himalayas, but he'll be back in plenty of time for the wedding. You'll see. In 3 days after this goodwill tour is over and you're back home in your palace, everything will...
Oh, listen.
Oh, yes. Doesn't that feel good?
I love that part.
See you tomorrow. Same time.
Good night, Your Highness. I'll see you at breakfast.
Guys, I want you to know something. I'm touched. Richard, listen, you know, when Miss Nance told us that tomorrow was the big day, we said, what would Richard want more than to come down and listen to Johnny B play, huh? Nothing.
Besides, we're meeting someone here.
You can't tell. You don't know what that means to me. I want you to know, guys. I want you to know that you can talk to me all the time. You can talk to me. If I'm here, you can talk to me. I think respect is important, but mutual respect is like a bond. You understand? It's a bond. You understand what I'm saying?
No. Who's that?
Johnny, that's Gloria.
No, I mean the other one.
Hi, Will.
Hi, guys.
Hey, where'd your friend go?
Oh, Jay had to use the telephone. Dick! Billy said it was your birthday.
It is my birthday. I mean, it will. It is my birthday! What are you doing? Are you shy? I never thought you were old enough to come.
The guy at the door is a friend of mine.
He could go to jail!
That's where we met.
I'm wearing a red leather jacket and blue jeans. Okay, fine. It's about 1:30 now. You meet me out and back in 15 minutes.
So where do you know her from?
Oh, she's my pen pal. We've been writing for years, but it's the first time she's ever been in town.
So you're gonna introduce me, right?
Johnny, I don't think that's such a great idea. She's not your type.
Not my type? Are you serious? Come on, I looked right at her. She's definitely my type. I'm gonna finish this set and you'll introduce me, okay? Hi.
Everything okay?
Mm-hmm. Hello, it's a pleasure to meet
you. Oh, I'm sorry. Jay, this is Billy. It's Al. That's Dick.
And that is Johnny B.
Oh, you know John?
Not yet. At home, though, I have his records.
Oh, so where's that?
In my bedroom.
I meant, where's home?
Paris. Oh, right, Paris.
My ex-wife and I were planning a trip to Paris.
Are you here visiting or what?
On business, mostly.
Well, we had to cancel it. We had to cancel our trip to Paris because she...
Steady.
She sprained her ankle. It was my fault.
Well, why?
She said I even laid the linoleum wrong.
Birthday.
You know you're going to introduce me to Johnny B, huh?
I'm not. Don't you think it's a bad time?
Oh. Excuse me?
Gloria?
What?
What kind of business?
She's a musician.
You're Johnny B.
Yes, I am.
I'd like to sit in.
Oh, look, this is a professional gig, you know?
I play the sax.
And now, Johnny B!
I don't like it. She's been in there too long. Let's move in.
you're here.
They always know. Here, wait. You go that way.
Wait a minute.
Oh.
Wait a minute. Buddha.
To know where they are.
We don't even know where we are.
Thank you very much.
Look, we don't want you here any more than you want to be here. So why don't you make it easy on everybody, Dr. Hayes, if that's who you really are.
Of course that's who I are. M.
And you won't mind if we call someone to verify that.
Call who?
Mr. Stettmeyer? Mr. Richard Stettmeyer of Humanodyne?
Call me Dick.
Mr. Stettmeyer,
this is Agent Davis, Special Service. We're on assignment to protect the visiting king and queen, and we're holding two spies who claim to be Humanodyne employees.
I'm dying.
Sir, these men have IDs belonging to Drs. Hayes and Lincoln.
Do these names mean anything to you?
It's my birthday.
Yes, well, are you saying you don't know Hayes and Lincoln?
Wait, Hayes and Lincoln. Lincoln and Hayes. Wait a minute. I remember. They did this to me, and then they took my keys.
So you do know them? How do you recommend we deal with them?
Kill them.
Huh?
Okay, satisfied? Anyone tell us what happened to Gloria?
Who's Gloria?
It's the girl.
Which girl?
What girl are you talking about?
I'm asking the questions here.
Look. Our friend's in trouble.
Jay.
Gloria.
Why was she wearing a red jacket?
Jay?
Gloria.
Not so easy, huh?
All right, that's enough. I'm going to do a little checking on your friend Stettmeyer and see where he figures into all this. But I'll be back. And when I get back, I want to know two things. Where's Jay? And where's the bracelet the Queen reported stolen? Come on, Jeff.
Hey, wait a minute. I want to know where Gloria is.
Move. I'll see you in the light. Who is this girl?
What do you mean, who? It's her, you know? I mean, right there, that's her.
I don't know her!
Whoa there, Chief. Just hold on. You said grab the girl in the red jacket. Here she is.
You let her go? Now she is gone, and I will never get her back. Wait. She will call. Yes, that's right. She will call. I have something she wants.
She still got what you want, right?
Right.
I was going to show up alone.
It's not my fault. Somebody followed me from the house.
I had to run. Look, this time it'll be different.
Maybe you're lying to me. How do I know you're not lying?
Maybe the deal is off and I should do some killing,
Hey, this is a business deal. One for one. A trade. Now, where can we meet to close this deal?
The pier at Point Rey. Come at 7. Be alone and be on time or things will go bad.
How far to Point Rey?
An hour, maybe. Why?
Listen, hurry. We'll hide someplace along the way.
Wait a minute. What's going on?
Just go.
Hold on. This isn't Johnny's taxi service. Don't tell me to just go. I don't work for you. Now, I want to know what's going on or this kickstand stays down.
I'm sorry. I can't.
Wait a minute.
Why?
Get on.
Your kickstand did not stay down very long.
You want to ride or don't you? There's only one thing I want to know. Are we the good guys or the bad guys?
We are all bad.
I have another job for you, if maybe you cannot screw it up. Be at Point Rey Pier at 7:15 and wait.
Yo, Mr. Cassati, what about her?
I'll just leave her here, in case something goes wrong.
What's that supposed to mean? When he gets what he wants from the other girl, do we bring her back here or what?
I don't think so.
I told your friends I'm from Paris, but I made that up because it sounds so nice. Paris, you know? But really, I'm from a little town in the country. Very pretty, but little.
Yeah, I'm from a pretty small place myself.
Look, do you want me to tell you this or not, huh?
I don't like girls that smoke. So did you grow up poor or what?
No, not poor. Not rich, just in the middle. It was beautiful, this place, really. I went to school, you know, and after school, I worked in a flower shop to make money so I can go with my friends to the cinema, the movies. Mostly American movies. I like some the best. Oh, it's Philadelphia Story. I like that one. There. Is that enough? Or do you need to know more, huh?
No, that's okay. No, actually, there is one thing I want to ask you.
So, what do you think? Can I get you something?
Well, I don't know. Is there anything you want?
Yes.
Look, I'm not saying that Glow is a jewel thief. I just want to know what she's mixed up in, that's all.
Look, it's probably nothing. Don't overreact.
Nothing. A stolen bracelet, Elle? Nothing? That's not nothing. You heard what those guys were talking about. Come on, get on.
Not Gloria. I can't picture it.
Okay, lean forward. Lean forward.
Okay. Don't drop me.
Drop. Where am I going? You want me there?
Yeah.
Okay, Jan?
Yeah, thanks.
Okay. Well, what about our friend then, huh? Pen pal. Pen. This probably stands for penitentiary. I mean, we don't even know what she is, Al. I'll tell you what she isn't. She isn't from Paris. I mean, did you see the look between those two at the table? I'm telling you, they're up to something.
Someone's coming. Hide.
Oh, great. Call LAPD and put out an APB on the girl, Mr. Rock and Roll Motorcycle, and these two bozos. Come on.
can you believe those guys calling us bozos? Hell? Hell! Hell, where'd you go? Hell? Hale, you want to stop kidding around, okay?
About myself. There's nothing left to tell.
What about the bracelet?
What bracelet?
This bracelet.
This is none of your concern.
Did you steal it?
This is a boring song. I think I want another.
Oh. Hold on. Go this way.
Boom, 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 boom. Don't shoot you right down.
Hold it! Great, now I'm in this for sure. Oh,
come on. Well, that is true. I like the way you walk.
Get away.
I like the way you talk.
Right?
Oh. When you walk that walk.
Hold it!
And you talk that
I said
talk.
Hold it!
You knock me out.
I can't figure it out either. I mean, it's definitely not a museum. I mean, there's no little signs next to the pictures.
The guys that grabbed us for special services, this must be a government building.
Well, that would explain the deficit.
Hello? Can I help?
Just a minute. Slow down. No, she's not here. Who's? Gloria who? Just a minute. I'm afraid I have no idea what you're saying. Let me get Mr. Cassati. He'll, Yes, that's right. Mr. Cassati. Hold on, please.
Hello? Gloria, how'd you know we were here? Have you seen this place? It's incredible.
Billy, you've got to get out of the embassy. And don't let Cassetti see you. He's the guy who's got these other guys. You're going to get Jay.
An embassy? Hey, El, can you get a little help here? All right, Gloria, listen. No, I'm not going anywhere until you tell me what's going on with you and Jay. I mean, are you mixed up in the stolen bracelet thing or what?
No. Yes, Billy, please, I'll tell you later. Right now, I'm on the corner of 8th and Decker. You could pick me up on the way to Point Ray. I overheard Cassetti say that's where he's going.
No, Glo, no. I want to know what's going on with the stolen bracelet.
Billy, I don't have time. I'll tell you later.
See, you do know something. I knew Jay was a jewel thief. I knew that.
Come on.
She is not.
If she's not, okay, well, then you are.
No, she is. But she's not just a thief.
She's something else, and what is she, Glo?
She's a princess.
She, a, pr- princess.
A princess.
That's right. And if someone doesn't stop them, she's gonna be killed.
Tell me something. Why does the American government pay you to protect the royal family when you can't protect the royal family?
Mr. Casati, I know you're angry, but I promise you, we got APBs out on these two spies.
Right. If they're part of the plot to kidnap the princess.
APBs? Spies? Kidnap? How can you be so stupid? The princess has not been kidnapped. She has run away. On her own! You've seen her. You've seen how she is. She's restless. Especially now. So forget your APBs! If I were looking for Princess Che, I would have every available man at the airport.
Right.
Gloria sounded pretty upset. I just hope we get to her before she heads down to the pier.
No, she said she was close by. I mean, we'll just swing around and pick her up.
Really, we don't have a car.
We do now.
Billy.
Billy!
Hell, I don't know why this bothers you. I mean, they probably got plenty of these.
That's not what bothers me.
Well, what bothers you?
You're riding in the back.
Mr. Casati, what is it? I'm sorry, sir. There was a call from a young lady. But she appears to have hung up.
What young lady?
She calls herself Gloria.
Gloria?
Gloria, who's Gloria?
The girl in the red jacket.
Oh, no, 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 it couldn't. She was at a phone, you said?
I believe so, sir.
Yes.
What?
Sorry to bother you, sir. Your car's been stolen.
Touch them. That's the guys. It must be. They're going to find Gloria.
Let's get them.
No, no, no. No, no. I'll go. You two go to the airport. And just the airport.
CL, I told you it was easy to pick up girls in a car like this. Now, will you please open the door and let her in?
I'm a scientist. I'm not a chauffeur. Come on.
Okay, now you want to tell us what's going on?
Where'd you get this?
Never mind. Let's go. You, up front.
Now, I'm handcuffed. Here. Where do you learn these things?
Let's
go.
Come on.
Come on. Let's go.
All right, let me get this straight, Gloria, okay? Now, when you say princess, you're talking about the real thing here, okay? Kings, queens, palaces, drawbridges, the works?
Mostly, yeah.
Gloria, look, princesses are big news today, okay? I mean, I've heard of Princess Caroline, and I've heard of Princess Diana. So why haven't I heard of the Princess of France?
Okay, Billy, she's not from France.
Okay, see?
She's from a really small country.
Then what country, Glo?
Listen, the really big question here is, why are you helping her steal the crown jewels anyway?
It's just one bracelet. I had to. I mean, it's for a really important reason, which I won't tell you yet. I'm the only person she knows in town, and probably anywhere.
Why, because you're pen pals? How did you get to be pen pals with a princess anyway?
She started it ages ago. She wanted to write to someone her own age, an average American girl, which is me. Sort of. I mean, being a princess is a really big deal. It's not like a normal life. She had these dinner parties and public appearances and pictures. She couldn't even go to school. She had to have these tutors and nannies. It's like she lived in a tower, like in a fairy tale. I'm the only person she knows her age. Probably anywhere.
So what kind of things did you do in this little town, you and your friends?
Besides the movies? We did the usual things, you know. We rode bicycles, we rode each other's bicycles, waiting for us to get our license. My father loved to work on cars, and sometimes I would just sit and like to watch him, you know?
You know a lot about cars?
Yes.
So why did you leave? What happened to your parents?
They died.
I'm sorry.
That's okay. I traveled. Alone, mostly.
And now you're traveling with me.
I suppose I am.
I'm afraid to ask, but what do I get out of all this?
This in it for you. There. There.
Ooh, I'm moved.
Billy, this is all over. I want to drive this thing.
When what's all over, Glow? Look, we have a right to know what we're up against here, okay?
Bad guys, I told you. All Jay was supposed to do was hand over the bracelet to these guys, the ones who tied me up. So, but that was before I knew they were going to kill her. All right, Billy, I'm sorry. I should have told you before, but I promised I wouldn't. She's my friend.
Well, look, what about this Cassati guy? I mean, why does he want the bracelet? He's on the inside. Why didn't he just take it?
I don't know. That's a new twist.
I'm hungry, aren't you?
Yeah. Sure, I'm hungry. I'll go get something. You wait here. What do you want?
A burger.
Wait a minute, it's breakfast.
No, I want a burger.
Like an egg burger or
no,
something?
No, a burger with cheese and an ice cream sandwich.
Okay.
There's a place down the road over there. We passed it.
All right, you wait here. Go get some.
I told you, tickets is 25 cents each. Yeah, but you don't get it. We want to use the whole thing for an hour. We want to buy it out, just us. I mean, the guy I work for does. How many are you going to be?
Just two.
Well, then it's 50 cents.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
I thought something happened that you weren't coming back.
Yeah, that's garbage. You've been lying to me all along. Are you trying to steal my bike? I want to know what's going on.
I am going to be late.
Well, we're not moving.
How far is it to the pier?
Too far to walk.
Well, I'll walk anyway.
Wait a minute. I want to know why the police are
let
after
go
you.
Of me.
Not to tell me the truth.
Oh, you're not so tough. Ow. Damn you! Damn this country! Damn everything! Nothing is going right! I just want to go home! I don't want you to be involved.
But I am involved. I want to ask.
This is not right.
Yes, it is. Come on.
I have to go down there.
I'll go with you.
No, I have to go alone.
Then I'll wait here.
Please, go.
What are you talking about? Haven't you been paying attention? I thought we had something going here.
Johnny, I'm sorry. I can't. I owe you. Thank you and goodbye.
Goodbye? Look, I don't want to say goodbye. I mean, you know, we rode all night. We talked. I mean, you kissed me. Doesn't that mean anything?
Yes. Now just go.
Wait a minute. Look, I'm up to my neck in this. We both are. I'm not going to let you go.
You don't understand.
Then explain it to me.
You said you wouldn't ask.
Who you mean?
Someone.
Who?
A man.
What man?
A man. Stop asking.
What, your fence?
No.
Then who?
My fiancé. I couldn't tell anyone. I shouldn't even be telling you now.
Hey, what's to tell?
I want to. His name is William, and we were to be married in about a week. But some men kidnapped him, and for ransom they want the Windsor bracelet.
So you stole it?
No, I didn't steal it. It's mine. It's just that my mother wouldn't let me keep it. Besides, nobody's supposed to know. That was a deal.
Yeah, well, I'd really like to stick around and find out how this turns out, but you and William got a lot of things to do, and, you know, three's a crowd, so I'll see you.
Johnny, I didn't want it to happen this way. Please believe me.
Sure, I believe you. Why not?
I just needed a ride, and...
And you got one. So did I. Give my love to William.
William? But why? Wait, you paid well. You have everything you want. Why would you possibly want my bracelet?
Maybe it's not your bracelet that I want.
Wait, look, before we go any further, I demand to see my fiancé.
Why?
Mr. Cassetti, I am losing my patience. I don't know what type of game you are playing with me. I brought you the bracelet, and now I want to see my fiancé.
Jay, my princess. You don't need William anymore. I can be your fiancé.
Oh, my God. Everything. Well, then, if you do not have William, then what did you do with him?
Nothing. He's fine. He's still in the Himalayas. He's just been delayed, that's all. But what does it matter? You don't need William anymore. You don't have to go through with it. You have me.
I will not marry you. Oh, come
on! Get away from me. Even after I bought you this pretty little ring.
Get away from me!
Here's Cassetti's car.
All right, great. Beau, come with me. We'll split the boardwalk.
I'll call the police.
Stop!
Princess Jay, look, you're confused. You need time to think. When we get to my island, you'll see.
No!
Don't run away from me!
Look, they will find you. They will come looking for you. Did not just kidnap a princess.
Didn't kidnap a princess, don't you see?
She ran away. Yes, she was restless and bored with her life. Days away from a marriage to a man she barely even knew. She
abdicated.
Sick.
Look, she even stole some jewels to finance her secret new life.
How romantic. You have been with my father for years.
18 years. 18 years of watching you grow up, wanting you.
You are sick.
Well, come down to the island. I'll visit you.
Not so fast this way.
Never even had this William guy.
That's right.
So where is he?
He's on a mountain. Has Johnny B gone?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't even get a chance to say goodbye.
I think that's the whole point.
Oh, hey, listen, he wanted me to give you this.
Oh.
Well, I guess this is goodbye.
Oh.
I look forward to your letters.
Oh, Jay, I forgot your jacket.
Oh, no, you keep it, really. And if you don't mind, I'd like to keep this one.
Well, sure, I love it.
Because I like the way this feels.
Right?
Thank you.
You're welcome. You are a good friend. Don't forget to write me. Okay. Goodbye. Bye.
Johnny never even knew she was a princess.
I don't think it would have mattered.
Hey, what are you doing up so early?
Oh, sorry, Johnny. Didn't mean to scare you.
I just came in to pick up some things I left.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah? Hey, listen, as long as you're here, have you had breakfast yet?
No, guess I haven't.
Oh, well, come on, I'll buy you some pancakes, huh?
All right. Look, we make it burgers.
Bunnies.